since 1873, you learn a few things about pride, about standards, about only growing the highest quality plants watered by pure Rocky Mountain streams. Some say Americans can't grow good marijuana anymore. We say, where you been?